Dental veneers can be used by people who are either looking for a cosmetic change in their smile or for people who have cracked or chipped teeth. Basically, we offer two types of veneers. One is the traditional veneer, in which we shave off the front portion of the tooth. The other option is something called a lumineer, which is basically like a shell that we place on top of the tooth without removing much of your natural tooth structure.